two encounters. Last time they met was the quarterfinal. One's nearest to us from Indonesia, Alfian and Ardianto. Oh, great.
General in the tournament. Early rounds. Idea, but it's not like there's a big advantage targeting him. Basically. Tournaments.
That's a nice tumble serve, well dealt with. Yep.
Shouldn't be, then they're playing with the drift, the Indonesians.
Yeah. Oh, good serve. Nice. So, one game into the goals, that's going to be using all of their allotted
coaching chair alongside Harry Piangardi, and I think throughout the tournament it's been.
He may have taken a lot of the players. It's a good start, isn't it, by the Chinese youngsters? Oh, my word, how good! Yeah. shuttle means that it dies a lot quicker.
Assistant is flicking off young. Attack a little bit out of balance. There might be some counter-attacking opportunities. Would make the other.
Unbelievable. Change of pace. I'm great. Crucial points. Good intercept. Pairs from China who won the men's doubles title.
Came forward, they became strong, and it was basically them. So,
so they never won this tournament.
They've never won the tournament.
Masses of flick serves or drive serves. Yeah.
Compare the two combinations.
Whoa! he's done it again. World number ones. Confirmation 1000 title for Fajar Alfian.